guys, welcome back to the round 4 of the Marble Race Circus and book to the Marshall Raceway. And we go now. Alright. Let's see. We got stuck with something to have the lead. Can we take tunnel? No. Let's keep it up right side. United States have the lead. Second. Alright, United States all brick. United States is struggling to get in the conveyor belt. No! Here comes El Salvador escaping the basketball game. Escaping. And they pass through the tunnel race. Here comes Marshall Lyons and Carlos trying to knock the United States out. 4 laps in this race, folks. And 2 of them were stuck. We don't care about that. If someone took their lead, Carlos in second, and I'll take third. We got a yellow flag. 2 marbles got stuck in the rear view. El Salvador not keeping the basketball game. Now here he comes. Yes, he takes the lead. Trying to knock 2 of them out. I'll take the turn less than I know. You're almost getting out of the track. Right here is Venezuela. Guatemala. And 3 marbles take the shortcut. Now he becomes. Oh. And also Guatemala got stuck. United States is 1 lap behind. Now keep going and restart a race again. Now Guatemala got stuck. 1 final lap to go, El Salvador. And he went in to tunnel 7 as you're looking at the action. Right. El Salvador takes the early lead. 2 of them should. And El Salvador wins the Marshall Raceway. Right, Carlos on screen. Now he's got fascination. Trying to crack that. Is second, United States third. Congratulations for El Salvador, Commerce, and United States. Let's see what happens at the replay. Right, here they come. Marshall Lyons stick to Tunnelstein trying to push the United States, but he got stuck. Let's see what happens. Right, Marshall Lyons stick to conveyor belt. Now here they come. Oh, a notch over there. They got 2 marbles stuck. Jeez, next race person goes is the Marble Race Circuits, round 5.